Yo, what's going on, everybody? We back again, playing some more Mess of the Effect, you know what I'm saying? We are dangerously close to the end. I think all that's left are DLC missions at this point before we do the last bit of the Jimmy Jam, you know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure that's pretty much it at this point. I'm just trying to get all my stuff set up properly. Looking forward to maybe finishing this today and moving on to 3, which has been quite the journey. Quite though. Funny story though, right? I actually forgot to save manually last mission, and I thought I was like in all the trouble. Look at my Shep, you know, with the "Give It to Me, Baby" dress on. I got any fish in here? Oh man! Wait, I don't see no dead fish in there. There's no dead fish in here. There's no fish in there at all. I have not been in my own room at all this whole playthrough. Like, the whole playthrough. I only came up here to change clothes. I can't be super sexy all the time, right? Damn. Let me get comfy real quick, you know what I'm saying? I'll get comfy. We're gonna head down, we're gonna complete missions. That is the current goal though.
No messages for you, Commander.
Great. I don't know what I want to do first. Okay. I kind of want to do this because I think this is the interesting mission where I have to go completely solo. That's going to be fun. I literally have nothing I want to level up right now. Just hold my points. Alright, let me see. I got my Widow, Locust, Missile Launcher. Yeah, this should be fine. I'm kind of curious why they wouldn't let me have like at least like a. Damn, what was I doing last? Why I pulled? I need the whole rocket launcher. I don't remember anything about this mission. I just saw bridge controls. Bet.
We've been spotted.
Barrett. The Terrians must send their prisoners down here to die. I have to find Dr. Kenson now.
Stay down. Stay down, big fella.
This place is run down, even for a prison.
Oh, he was trying to jump.
Interrogating a human is a waste of time.
Can't see them! There they are.
Boy, you thought she was getting away? That's cute. That's cute that he thought he was getting away. Trish, what's up? Good afternoon. That is not the way, but up might be the way. I don't know where to go. Like, I guess back?
Barrett.
No, this ain't the way. So I was going the right way? I'm so confused. I don't know why I read that dance on me. With the raid, thank you. That costs extra. And a subscribe, thank you so much. I'm glad my new stuff is working. I'm just saying new stuff because I'm still kind of tired. How'd the rest of the Dead by Daylight go? And what up, Weez? You looking forward to Black Widow tonight, bro? Oh, that's where I was supposed to go. This is where I was supposed to go. That sucks. It seemed like they gave us easy killers last night. They gave us the nice ones anyway.
We have to make this one an example to the other. We can't respond kindly to terrorists.
Around this corner. Yeah, you are. Yeah, you are. I knew where you were. I saw you boop the snoot. That was like, she was happy about it too. He's like, yeah, thank you. I'm not sure what I'm doing here. Back. Oh, I'm stupid. Something on the crane I get hit? No. Is that gonna put it down and release it, or? Oh. Wait. I don't know what that means. Do I go down? Do I go down? I think I just am. I'm just gonna go. Oh yeah, I can get back up. I can get back up there, no big deal. Can't just walk through there, right? I definitely can't just walk through that. Look, I'm not even here anymore. I'm so mad at the reload. The reload killed me, and I'm heated about it. But that's fine. All that is an alarm. No big deal. I could deal with an alarm.
Who are you? What are you doing?
Dr. Kenson? I'm Commander Shepard. I'm here to get you out.
Commander Shepard? I'd heard you were alive. Hackett must have received my message.
We're not safe here. Can you walk?
She could have did that the whole time.
Now.
I'm a little confused.
If we can find a console, I can hack security. Make us an escape path.
Then we'll find one. Go. Ready.
Should be a security console here somewhere.
Mm.
oddly accurate. Get my health back. They'll light my shields up.
Gotcha.
I was about to do the same thing. Alright, you wanna play these games? They didn't give me that? Grenade is that? That's a regular. Is that flash? Yeah, I thought that was flash. Pop out. This looks like what we were looking for.
They know we're here. Keep them off me while I hack us a way out.
Oh my God, where's my cloak? Where's my cloak? Well, I know which side they're coming from first now. Shield to go up.
We need to close the door we came in through. Keep them out. They're coming through that door in the back. Lock it down.
What?
Shields have failed. Coming through that door.
Oh no. You're in trouble, aren't you? Well, they're just not shooting you. Do I have to, like,
get that door closed?
Literally travel to that door? That's what? I'm getting irritated already. This was supposed to be chill. Like, I'm supposed to lock the door down if it's going to be a steady stream of guys coming from it.
Keep them off me while I hack us a way out.
Are you kidding me? like, these guys ran straight in. It's because I miss shots. Every shot I miss has been, like, killing me. Every single shot I've missed has killed me. I'll just take the L. Just kill me, please. It's like I fire a shot, the clip's empty. Like video, like any future video game designers that might be watching this, stop making me pull the trigger a second time to reload. If the clip is empty. If the clip is empty, just automatically reload. I don't want to hit the button every time. One. They both went that way. Are you kidding me?
We need to close the door we came in through. Keep them out. They're coming through that door in the back. Lock it down.
Saying, I'm gonna make it. I just got rush. No, just hit the damn button. All right, I'm out of here.
Other side, go.
So irritated right now. Let's try something different. No, don't get on that cover. For God's sakes. That should kill.
We need to close the door we came in through. Keep them out.
Yeah, I know.
They're coming through that door in the back. Lock it down.
No.
They're coming up from below.
What's below?
Other side, go.
Got his shield back? You dirty dog.
No shield.
Ah.
vital tracking network.
Watch the other side.
What?
More enemies on the elevators.
What elevators? Got it, those elevators. What a terrible throw. Oh!
There's an elevator that leads up to the hangar. I'll bring it down to us. Almost done.
Yeah. It hit a little bit different, yeah. Break. It hit a little bit different, yeah, Black, you're right. Catch these hands, bro. Is he stuck in a wall? Yeah, he is stuck in a wall. I ain't playing games with this guy. Oh, you're dead, Bo. Oh, no. You know what? Time for a flank move, right? Get up. So what am I? I'm breaking the doors on what? Ah. Let's bounce. Let's bounce. I'm not gonna lie, I don't remember this mission at all. I don't remember this mission at all. It's fun though. Autopilot.
We should be well out of range before they get their security measures unscrambled. Do you think they'll come after you?
I might not have done it.
Batarians don't take kindly to humans who plan to destroy their mass relays.
So the charges against you are true?
Well, to be fair, that's about half the story.
My people and I were here investigating rumors of Reaper technology out in the fringes of this system.
I guess you found something.
We found proof that the Reapers will be arriving in this system. When they get here, they'll use its mass relay to travel throughout the galaxy. We call it the Alpha Relay. From here, the Reapers can invade anywhere in the galaxy.
Bet. So knocking out the hardest one first.
Exactly. Doing that would stop the Reapers' invasion. Even at FTL speeds, it'd be months or years before they got to the next relay. We came up with what we just called the Project. A plan to launch a nearby asteroid into the relay and destroy it before the Reapers could arrive. Of course, the resulting explosion would probably wipe out the system.
I forgot what difficulty I'm even on.
How did you plan to launch an asteroid into a mass relay?
Moving an asteroid just requires thrust and guidance, which are readily available in Omega's salvage yard.
See, that's the thing I think that that makes us different when we come to these Mass Effect games. Like, I've seen you play Soldier. You're like, yeah, you're pretty good on Soldier. I actually think my best class is Adept, because I'm just sitting there getting these biotic explosions and stuff like that, bro. Like, I'm like, I got that. It's no big deal. Strip the shield, warp, wall throw. You're dead.
Nobody's willing to find out what happens when one is destroyed. And, well, we plan to slam a small planet into...
And for whatever reason, I forgot why. I don't know if it was in this game or 3. But, like, you could use pull, and you could pull somebody's shield off. Like, pull was just as strong as, like, using, like, a... What is it,
came from what we call Object
the Road, shock joint.
A Reaper artifact we discovered among the asteroids near the relay itself.
Yeah, okay,
when
yeah.
We get back to
right,
to
yeah.
Station,
it must be 3 then.
Explain everything and provide copies of all our notes on the artifact.
All right, man, let's just get out of here.
The stakes are too high. If you were willing to destroy a whole system over this, I want to see your proof.
I guess I can't argue with that. Give me a moment. Kenson to Project Base.
Good to hear your voice, Doctor. You coming home?
Affirmative. And I've got Commander Shepard with me.
Shepard?
Really? Tidy up the lab. The Commander needs to confirm the artifact.
That's crazy. I hated Vanguard. I hated the Vanguard
course,
class,
then.
Though.
Just sit back and relax.
Like, biotic charge was goofy. And, like, it was one of the most goofy abilities. I hated that thing. I need a good open world Mass Effect MMO where you could pick your race and then go out and do like missions and raids with your created Mass Effect character. I don't understand why they haven't tried to do that already.
Here
I feel
are.
Like it's a
welcome to Project Base.
It's definitely a license
That's
to print money
to
if they
when
did
that
do it
to zero, the Reapers will have come just over 2 days and counting. Puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
Yeah, but Mass Effect still got weight, man.
It is.
And to be perfectly honest, like, a lot of people started playing Andromeda again because of like the Legendary Edition, like they wanted to play. Like, I want to play Andromeda again. Like, I might pick up playing Andromeda again from where I stopped anyway.
Constant, and the Reapers will be here.
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth in 2 days? There's no time to waste.
Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. The artifact is in our central lab area. Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
What's this on the right?
So what would it take to get the project back up and running?
Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we?
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach this system regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
I mean, it's a Batarian relay. I'm fine with blowing it up. Shepard's the one playing all this morality stuff. I'm like, blow it. Yeah, like, all right. So, like, I'll say this too, right?
It's probably the only chance we have.
I'll say this to you too. Like, I don't disagree that Mass Effect Andromeda is bad.
Commander Shepard, I give you Object Row.
I kind of like the idea of the Pathfinder. I kind of like the idea of the Pathfinder class where you could just jump around between different classes. I think that's a good idea. I just think, like,
give it a moment, Shepard.
I don't know, like, the characters were so boring. Yeah, the characters just seemed so boring to me, like, when I was playing it. I just really wasn't into any of it. That's all I can say is, like, I wasn't into any of it. It's like, ugh.
I can't let you start the project, Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival.
I had a clear shot at her. Wait, what? Wait. Oh.
No glitch. The sedatives aren't working. Security!
And where the assault rifles went? I definitely didn't do this joint.
But instead, I feel dread. I can't help but think we're doing something terrible.
Security, I need backup in the med bay.
Engaging security
protocol. Why is mech so strong? So strong. Give me another one.
Sleep mode ended.
I get out of here. Assault rifle at. My shit.
Not much time. I have to get this asteroid moving and get the hell out of here.
Oh. Oh, that's annoying.
Shepard's person. All personnel, get in there.
Bro, You ain't got enough, like, in a straight corridor fight. This ain't gonna go well for you. But I kill you before I go off.
Shepard's in the living quarters. Be on spotting control.
Stop Shepard now. Oof. Boy. Get down. Just in time. Boy, that was a terrible grenade.
There.
A good grenade. I'm gonna give him that. That was a good grenade. That's where I came from. Well, say I don't have enough health to say that. But I did, and I survived.
Shepard is tearing us apart.
Regroup. Y'all thought that was a mech? Deader than dead, bro. Maybe not. Nope, he dead. I even got that here, bro. I'd even bring that out. Was good. That didn't go the way I wanted it to go.
Kiss is acting strange lately. Like she doesn't care about the project anymore. I know I'm not the only one having those dreams.
What was that? What am I doing?
You won't get through here, Shepard.
Who said that? Where you at? I keep eating those grenades, and I can't afford to do that. That was a bad move. That's not the right angle. Is that the right angle? That's it. That was it. I mean, like, it wasn't even that they were, like, messing up my shield or anything. It was just they were blowing me off a cover. They were just blowing me off a cover. And, like, that's That was a mild inconvenience at best. You can burn too. Is that Kinson? Who just burned me, bro? Damn it. Like, I thought I was in good enough cover. I actually just, all I had to do, if I stepped up a little bit, I'd have been fine.
Shepard's heading for Project Control. Get in there, now.
Another one. Thank you for playing. No. No, we don't do that here. Oh, he already dead. Nah, we not doing that this time. All these damn engineers, yo. Stop playing with me. Stop playing with me, bro. Don't Jesus, bro. You know how I get when I'm on, bro. When I'm on, I don't miss. I don't miss. Oh, wait. Is this the,
Welcome to Project Control.
I want to activate the project.
One out.
Shepard to Normandy. Joker, I need a pickup now.
Commander, we're getting off interference. We can't maintain.
Shepard, no. Do you have any idea what you've done? You leave me no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kenson.
Dr. Kenson is traveling to the reactor core module.
An Ezocore meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Oh well.
Not if I get to you first.
Oh, damn. Oh, y'all here jumping. They tried to jump me, bro. You lucky I'm in a hurry. I'm not trying to explore. Y'all said selfish. They're libertarians, bro. They do nothing but cause trouble, man.
It'll be okay.
Don't try to stop me.
Damn. No, that's specious, actually.
I've already activated the project. We can still escape this rock. There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings, and you will just die. Damn it, Kenson!
Where'd it go?
Shepard is trapped. Keep her in there.
Am I trapped? That's a wrap. Oh, please don't burn. Taking one of yours because you tried to kill me? Drop it! Oh, it did knock me off cover. Thank God. You're in trouble. My turn. Oh, we both missed. All right. Wanna do it again? Damn!
My shields are down.
Oh, she's winning the fight? She's winning the fight! Psych. She almost won that one.
How do I stabilize the reactor core?
Alright, so I gotta go back.
I need more time. Get in there.
What's in there? It's not back the way I came.
Get ready.
Hello. God, yeah. That almost went really bad. Who got ammo? Wow, they didn't have any ammo for me. That kind of sucked. Boy, y'all got me. You got me. Oh, that's not good. Go! Got me. got me, bro. They got me on that one. That better not knock me off cover. That might have been the perfect, the most perfect grenade ever. I'm just gonna keep letting me shoot y'all from there. I'm fine with that. Guy, these close range flamethrower guys are ruining my playing experience right now. They're ruining it for me. Ruining it for me. That's on the other side. Don't you dare blow me off this cover. Come up here and do that. Alright, yeah, go kill some of your friends too. That's what I wanted. That's all I wanted. Take your friend with you, yeah? Huh? Yeah. Hey, yo, oh, y'all thought he threw a grenade after the fact. Y'all was like, hey, yo, this ain't smarter than man, smarter than shit. What? What was that? Yeah, I'll take that. We close. We close to killing her. What's he throwing at? You right. Where is that? Where did I drop? Oof. Oh no, that's not good. Hey, yo, Black, you bad luck, bro. I was doing good until you came back. That was 100% Black fault.
I blocked the shield.
So you want to throw grenades, bro? Bruh, if they headshot me from that. Did he just shimmy out of the way? This guy shimmied out of the way of the shot. Last, no way, bro. This. One-shotting this guy. I guess not. No! Dying for that. Come out. Don't make me come to you. Wait a minute. Alright, you wanna play it that way? We We could do that.
Reactor temperature approaching critical.
That's really close. Oh, okay. It's not as bad as I thought. That one I just legit missed. I don't like that. Give me that next set of guys. No? I don't know. I have no idea where the pyro went. Ah! Black! That should count, but all right.
Reactor temperature approaching critical.
You guys don't even know I'm here. I hate it here, because the pyro's on the other side of the door again. What's the furthest back I could bypass this? Yes. Yes. Look, 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 this is the plan, this is the plan. Check it. This is the plan. Door opens. Coke. Benefits of being an infiltrator. Bro, that was bullshit. He's like, bro, I'm not going on that. I'm not coming out.
You've done nothing, Shepard. I can still override power to the engines. Try to stop it.
Okay. It's going to shoot you in the face. That's how I'm going to stop you. I'm going to shoot you in the face.
Step away from the reactor.
I don't even know why you did that.
Turn around. Now you've taken them away from me. I will never see the Reaper's arrival. All you had to do was stay asleep.
No. Oop. I would laugh.
Warning. Collision imminent. Warning.
So I hit that joint instantly. She just hesitated. Warning. She hesitated. I didn't.
Warning. Collision imminent. Warning. Collision imminent. Warning. Collision imminent. Joker, this is Shepard. I need a pickup now. Communication system damaged. Damn it. Evacuation protocols in effect. All personnel report to escape shuttles. Where can I find an escape shuttle?
To the left.
Tower and take a shuttle. It's my only chance.
Yo, if I have more fighting to do, I'm not gonna be mad, but damn. Really? Couldn't just jump over that? That's never a good sign. That is never a good sign. It's like, shot me at the perfect time. Oh yeah, I'm bad shape then. Oh, super bad shape. I know I'm on a timer, but I couldn't push with so far either. Kidding me? Oh, I'm going down. Oh, cow. coward, you had me. Boy, what? I want to play a game. No! Cover! Ah!
Oh.
I got my shield back. You're dead. Where's the shuttle? Bruh. Oh.
External comm channel open.
Shepard to Normandy. Joker, do you read me?
Damn.
Shepard. You have become an annoyance.
I know, right?
Against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you. A star system sacrificed, but even now,
Ayo, stop wasting my time.
Civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to be harvested.
Yeah, I got it on my joint.
Humans are afraid that the Reapers are too powerful. But when the Alpha Relay breaks, everyone will see that we can fight the Reapers and win. However insignificant we might be, we will fight, we will sacrifice, and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Bruh. I don't know what this Reaper is talking, this Collector General is talking about. Because he knows he's going to fail. He failed in two movies. He failed at Independence Day, and he failed in the first Men in Black. Why is he mad at me? Both times he lost to Will Smith. That's all I'm saying.
Get us out of here, Joker.
Oh. I have never done this mission before, bro, too. That's crazy. I didn't do that lightly. I didn't think twice about it. I keep telling people, man, you can't get into a zombie apocalypse situation with me. Because I'm definitely the type that'll be like, I'm pretty sure this guy got bit. I'm going to shoot you. Everybody going to be like, God, like, he's so cold. I'm going to be like upset about it later.
Admiral Hackett.
Sounds like you went through hell down there. How are you feeling?
Fine. No more visions, if that's what you mean. I wasn't expecting to see you here.
You went out there as a favor to me. I decided to debrief you in person.
You had to do that, bro.
That was before the mass relay exploded and destroyed an entire Batarian system. What the hell happened out there, Commander?
Have you received any intel about what happened?
All I know is I sent you out there to break Amanda Kenson out of prison. And now an entire system is destroyed. I hope you could fill in the leap of logic between those two events.
Nope.
Kenson said the Reapers were the galaxy's salvation. Then she captured and sedated me and held me against my will. She wasn't willing to stop the invasion. So I did what had to be done.
Sounds like Amanda was indoctrinated. Well, that's a damn shame. And you believe the Reaper invasion?
That's crazy, Trish.
No doubt about it.
Trish,
literally had minutes to spare.
Trish, be salivating over those AARP magazines, huh?
Don't lie to you, Shepard. Batarians will want blood, and there's just enough evidence for a witch hunt. And we don't want war with the Batarians, not with the collectors out there taking our colonists.
What are you saying?
You did what you did for the best of reasons, but. There were more than 300,000 Batarians in that system. All dead.
Any sacrifice is worth stopping a Reaper invasion.
I happen to agree with you. I'm sorry those Batarians lost their lives, but someone has to make the difficult decisions that get people killed. Unfortunately, not everyone will see it that way.
So what do you suggest?
Evidence against you is.
You know what? You know what I'm gonna get you, Trish? I'm gonna get you a set of hats for all
face the music.
All weathers.
I can't stop it, but
I mean for all what do you call them things? For all the seasons. I'm gonna get you like a nice little snapback for like the springtime, but they're all gonna say Gilf Hunter.
Gladly stand trial once this mission is done.
Glad to see working with Cerberus hasn't stripped away your sense of honor.
I just said that.
Do whatever you have to do out here. But when Earth calls, you make sure you're there with your dress blues on, ready to take the hit.
So now I gotta
do it.
In the
meantime, you keep this.
Now I have to do it.
I don't need to see a report to know
you did the right thing. I have to figure out the logistics to this.
Yes, sir.
You've done a hell of a thing, Commander.
Hey, you know what? I'm gonna go back and clip that later. I gotta go back and clip that, the damn, what you call it, being on the other side of the door. That was bullshit. That was bullshit. It pissed me off. Now you've gone too far. No Hank Hill booty, man. First of all, what booty? I said Hank Hill, man. Oh, we back home. All right. All right, what do you guys think? Like, I'm personally, I was gonna go do the smuggle cargo thing next. Yeah, all I got left is the we're in the end game. All that's left is these DLC missions. There's nothing left but DLC missions. I just didn't know anything about the mission. I've never done that mission before, which is crazy here, because I thought I've done all the Mass Effect missions. I'm gonna grab this cargo first, I think. I'm gonna grab this cargo first, right? Yeah, I know. But I don't remember what you get off of, I don't remember what you get from the smuggle cargo mission, so I'm interested. But since y'all hanging out with me after this mission, y'all can pick the next one I do. I'm just gonna land. Just give me what I'll. Give me the stuff I want. What is my squad that covers everything? Is it? Oh, guess you have a point. Damn. You weren't there for that? I definitely grabbed more. I know, right? You think? Cause I spoiler alert for my run, I'ma let a couple people die. Couple people not making it to Mass Effect 3. Oh, I should have leveled that up all the way. That was goofy. That was actually goofy. Yeah, you. I mean, you kind of do if you tell certain people to do certain things. They'll die if it's the wrong things. I know that. Oh, shit. What? Oh, hell no. I picked the wrong mission. Yeah, we out here. Yeah, go charge in there, because you're goofy like that. Ah! I say, as I get shot in the face. Stop shooting. Ayo, slam him, yo! No! 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 Did my game freeze too? Boo! Yo! Yo, my game crashed too. That's bullshit. That was bullshit. Hold on, guys. Yo, the game crashed, yo. They beat me so bad, the game crashed, bro. How? How, Shway? Come back. Wait, what? Yo, how far back did it go? Alright. So I did not have the right squad for that at all. So I appreciate them for letting me know. Also need my game to come back. Why you like this game? Why you like this? Come back. Like, you can hear the game, right? Can you guys still hear it? This thing's being so difficult. Stop being difficult for me. So, like, small fun fact, right? Small little fun fact. The when earlier when I was trying to get the stream set up, it did like the same thing. It was just like, bro, where's the game? Irritating. There we go. Jesus. It's like it never actually happened at all.
You've been spotted.
Have we? Can I get a round of concussion shots, please? Please, thank you.
Yeah, right on your
Oh, why'd he do that? No. Grunt, get that ass up. What? Who I'm not a fan of right now. Grunt wasted all my damn meta gels. Nope. mean? Is that when I am playing on insanity, right? I don't know what I'm actually kind of curious about that now. What am I on? I got praise from Black and he's immediately about to take it back. Oh! Hey. Hey. Yeah, so, like, that first time, I definitely denied the right squad for that. Like, they got lit up, like, immediately. Like, yeah, like, Morph and, what you call it, were not the right decisions for that. All right. All right, chat. Yeah, Miranda was doing fine. Like, I figured, like, Grunt would help because he had, like, the incendiary round, so he would be good for, like, melting the armor later. But, I guess not. So, yeah, guys. Up to you guys. Firewalker. The Shadow Broker joint. Save to crash the ship or overload. Yeah, I saw that perk. I'm probably gonna roll with her. Yeah, all right. Shadow Broker it is, my guy. Never use Jack. I don't use Jack for anything. Squad warp ammo. Don't sound bad though. You know what? I want to try this again. I want to try this again with this squad. I feel like this it'll go better this way. All right. Yeah, I got enough to do it. Yeah, squad weapon damage. Throw. Put a point in dominate. That's what I want her here for. And I still have no idea what to do with Shepherd Adam. Maybe like up, making the armor piercing go up higher. Alright.
Shepard, it's good to see you again. So, what can I do for you?
I know you're looking for the Shadow Broker. Cerberus gave me data on where to find him. Interested?
Absolutely. I had no idea. Let me see what you've got. It looks like a leaked transmission between Shadow Broker operatives. Some hints as to the location and... It's about Farron. He's still alive.
Who's Farron?
He was a friend. He helped me recover your body from the Shadow Broker.
Why did the Shadow Broker want my corpse?
He was going to sell you to the collectors, but Farron and I stopped him. Farron sacrificed himself to save me.
So, you rescued me. Then how did I end up with Cerberus?
Well, they gave me intel to help recover you. They actually put Farron with me in the first place. After I got out, I gave you to them. They said they could bring you back.
It's good to have a better picture of what's going on. So what's our next move?
Just neutral on that.
I need to prepare, to think. I'm going home. Use my terminal if you need any local intel.
You okay?
I've spent 2 years plotting revenge. Now I have the chance to make it a rescue.
Let me help. I'll come by your apartment.
Okay. Hopefully I'll have a plan by then. Thank you, Shepard.
And speed. I'm going the wrong way.
Do you have anything
flash? I'm
here?
Curious.
I want something.
Yes, tech damage. Just give me that.
I don't
care anything about the rest of that stuff.
I own you.
I will definitely take tech damage though. I like how they just talked about somebody's murder like it was no big deal in the most neutral voices.
That causes permanent neural scarring?
That's horrible.
There's a 12-page.
Okay, listen. Give Fax a full refund. Do you hear me?
Wait, am I tripping?
I don't know how. It doesn't matter. Credit him a full refund now.
You can sell something that dangerous with just a contract and a waiver?
I'm tripping, isn't it?
Terminus systems. Everything's dangerous. And everything's for sale.
You need to explore their options.
Tripping, right? Take cab to Liars. Go to the docking area and take a cab. Yeah, I'm not. Okay, I'm not tripping. I was going the right way.
That still sounds like an awful thing to legalize.
Yeah, there. That's what I'm looking for. I'm taking the same squad.
Seal off those trace samples and get them back to the lab.
We got multiple shots fired. Yeah, techs are going over the place now.
Central, we got an open carrier on this end. Switching to a coded relay.
What's going on?
This area is sealed off. Please step back, ma'am.
Sealed off? Why?
Someone tried to kill your friend, Commander Shepard. Thank you, officer. Your people are dismissed.
You can't do that.
Already done. Tila Vasir, Special Tactics and Recon.
A Spectre?
I heard your status was reinstated. Good. You're one of our most famous operatives. Might even get you to sign my chest plate. So, I assume you had business with your friend this evening, Commander.
Liara was following a lead on the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker? Dangerous enemy to have.
What are the facts so far?
About 25 minutes ago, someone took a shot at Tisoni. Note the bullet holes. She stuck around for almost 4 minutes before leaving the building. Whatever she was doing was important.
Did the police find anything when they arrived?
Just the mess and the bullet holes. I gave them a gold star for finding the bullet holes.
If Liara isn't here, where is she?
If I knew that, I wouldn't be sifting through her crap. There's no blood, no body. It looks like Tisoni got away. The sniper didn't plan on her kinetic barrier. Clever girl. Paranoid. But clever.
What did you find on Liara's terminal?
Not much. She wiped her drive before she left.
Liara knew I was coming. She'd have made a backup of whatever she found.
Makes sense. Haven't found it yet, though. You knew Tisoni better than I do. Where would she have hidden her backups?
None of your business. Mind your business.
The rifle used to do that wasn't standard issue. The kinetic barrier deflected the shots, but they still managed to penetrate the glass.
It's part of my old armor.
Looks like someone didn't like you much either. A doctorate from the University of Ceres, Avantesia. She's getting good use out of all that education. Don't worry, Commander, we'll find her.
Yeah, I bet you are. Yeah. I bet you will find her.
Yeah, that's not the Asari homeworld. I'm not sure what planet that is.
It's Ilos.
Man, she got wine glasses everywhere, you know? Definitely my type of woman.
Changed when you touched it. It must be keyed to your ID. What does it show now?
It's a Prothean dig site. Liara did leave a message.
There are a few Prothean-looking objects around the apartment. Let's see what we can find. Those things must be worth a fortune. Certainly into ugly.
Vasir, I've got something here.
Why am I sharing stuff with her?
Backup disk. Let's try it on her terminal.
She wanted to. Hey, yo, you chill, yo. She knew what she was into.
Recorded a call.
What have you got for me, Sagat? It was tricky, but you paid for the best. I can narrow it down to a cluster, maybe even a system.
How soon can you have it?
Shouldn't take long. Come to my office. Barrier Frontiers in the Dracon Trade Center. Gotta say, though, Tisoni, you're making me a little nervous. How big is the trouble that could come out of this?
Relax, Sagat. I'll see you in a few hours.
Sounds like Liara found something big on the Shadow Broker.
And then someone found her. I know where the Dracon Trade Center is. My car's outside.
Let's go.
You know who I should have brought with me?
I brought the right people. Located on the third floor. I don't hear police chatter. We must have missed the party.
Liara's in there!
This could be a problem.
They just took out three floors to make sure she's dead. I'll grab this guy car and seal off the building from the top.
I'll start down here and work my way up.
Just leave some for me.
Was it a bomb? What happened?
Here. The elevators are out and building security is down.
No alarms, no police.
It's very professional. For over 120 years, the Dracon Trade Center takes pride in being the home to Ilium's corporate elite. Thanks to us, companies
Barrier like Frontier employee. They got caught in the explosion.
I wouldn't take any bets on Tassoni's informant surviving that blast.
You alive?
Casualty here. Looks like he's got bullet wounds. Watch yourself, Vizier. They used military-grade hardware.
Bullet wounds? Guess this was more than just an explosion.
Zimzima. This joint still don't work, right? No, that door opens.
Vizier, I found a military-grade explosive device. It hasn't been armed.
Sloppy work. You use that kind of hardware when you don't have time to plan.
Vizier, I'm at the Barrier Frontiers office. Liara signed in just a few minutes ago.
Understood, Commander.
Welcome to Barrier Frontiers. Let us be your guide to limitless possibilities.
Hey, yo, who flashbanged me, bro?
Exploration and finance.
Vizier, I'm pinned down! Mark! They're well armed!
Are they?
I got it.
Impressive.
Oh, why hello? I can flashbang your own person. No, yeah, I don't know how she missed that rocket. Should have been my ass. Damn. and more dominate this one. Go fight for us, huh? Should you be saying that in front of the squad?
There.
You got me. You almost got me. Wait. All of them. Yo, Morph just ate it. Wouldn't be opposed to you slamming. Ain't that my job to shoot him? No. Matter of fact, I'm not even here. Oh! Bro. Oh, you so lucky. This is a lucky guy, man.
Down you go.
I can't believe she missed that. Morphs, get up. Get up. Caught Morph sleeping on the job, you know? Got me.
Here we go. I'll crush them.
Oop.
Damn it. If I'd have been a few seconds faster, I could have stopped them.
Is this Sakat?
Must have been.
No sign of that data Liara talked about. It's at the dead end.
Speaking of which, did you find your friend's body?
You mean this body?
Liara?
This is the woman who tried to kill me.
You've had a rough day, so I'll let that slide. Why don't you put that gun down?
I saw you. I doubled back after I left. I watched you break into my apartment.
You didn't know where Liara went because she hid the message. You needed me to find it for you.
Thanks for the help.
Once she had my location, she signaled the Shadow Broker's forces. They bombed the building to take me out. She found Sakat, took his data, and killed him. I'm guessing she still got the disc on her.
Good guess. Not that you'll ever see what's on it.
You pure blood bitch!
All right, I don't got time for all this. Guess I gotta make time now. Put it down. Y'all can't see it, but this joint got me leaning. This the music. The music is making me hype. It's making me lean forward while I'm playing it. He ain't making it. No, I'm gonna try it anyway. Wait a minute. Okay. I mean to do that. I want. Nah, it's too late. Oh, it destroyed the shield, though. That didn't go the way I wanted it to, but fine. Thank you.
fine, by the way. Thanks for asking.
Damn, who do I want? It's like, hey, Morph / Samara, don't eat anybody while we're gone. I don't know why I said Samara, but she's supposed to be Samara. She's supposed to. What the?
There she is. Hang a right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
Hang a left.
Oh, there's a boost.
She's around the corner. We're not going into the construction site, are we? Oh, goddess. She's almost up. I'm not letting her escape with that data.
I see her. I'm on her.
Go.
I'm going.
Traffic, oncoming traffic.
So?
We'll be fine.
She's dropping proximity charges.
I noticed.
Ah!
She's got reinforcements.
What kind of guns does this thing have?
It's a taxi. It has a fare meter.
What?
Truck.
I know.
Look! I know!
There we go.
You're enjoying this. I had on collision at this point.
Yeah, I hear that's pretty bad.
Truck!
Again?
Watch out.
Oh! Oh no!
Watch out.
I hit one thing this whole time. Stop it. I hit one thing this whole time. I was on it. Do you require assistance?
I've crashed on Azure. Get me some damn backup. Watch out. They're dropping reinforcements. There's Vizier's car. Come on, she can't have gotten far. They've blocked the door. Neutralize the drone.
Oh, she got a singularity?
Friendly team.
All right, there we go. Slightly better cover. That did not send them flying, Liara. Ah! He had a kill on me. All he had to do was stay there. Miranda just got screwed.
Understood.
Right behind you.
Yeah, he taking that with him.
I'll crush them. Hostile combat drone.
Oh, thank God. I should have took Samara, actually. Samara would have been better. A lot better for this. Oh, slam that guy. Really? Whatever.
I got it.
Take that with you. Shots. That one's not making it. I want this one too.
Neutralize the drone.
Sure. Ah, missed. Wait, what? No, I'm not here, I'm not here, I'm not here, I'm not here. Woo! To the left, I was like, wait a minute.
Come on, she can't have gotten far.
Control.
on it.
To me. Wow, Liara. Yo, what? Oh. No, they're everywhere, bro. Stop. Stop. Flashbang.
Watch for the drone.
How do you get his whole shield back? Dropping the ammo.
Deploying tech overload.
Using combat drones.
What am I doing?
Here goes.
Y'all gonna make me do this to y'all again, huh? Oh! Well, damn.
Come on. We can climb over to get to Vizier's car. Resort within.
Hey, we're unarmed. We didn't see anything.
Whatever pops out at me next is getting lit the hell up.
She's tough, I'll give her that much.
She's a specter. Vizier, it's over.
Hey! Hey, you!
Come here. What's your name?
Mariana.
Mariana, you want to live, don't you? Tell those people that you want to live.
Please.
Even if you get out of here, you'll lose your Spectre status. You attack the Trade Center.
You think so? I think maybe Cerberus terrorist is.
What?
Which story do you think the Council will believe? All you had to do was walk away. Now it gets ugly.
Please, I have a son.
A son? I hope he gets to see you again. I've heard losing a parent is just horrific for children. Scars them for life.
I'm going to end you. Vizier.
It's okay, Liara. We'll handle it. The usual way.
You want Mariana's little boy to grow up without a mommy, Shepard? Thermal clips on the ground now. Power cells, too.
Smart move, taking a hostage. The Spectre does whatever it takes to get the job done.
Yes, we do.
But you're forgetting something, Vizier. I'm a Spectre, too.
Damn it!
Live.
You won't. Oh!
We've been spotted.
Alright. Oh, that's a hell of a barrier she got there, huh? Forgot about Shockwave? Oh, I gotta move. Ah! Okay, Shockwave is lighting me up and I'm not appreciating. Are you kidding me?
Firing now.
Do I have to literally warp her?
Shields have failed. Back in a bit.
Trouble behind us.
What's behind us?
Ah.
There's the drone.
Coming down.
Combat drone, watch out.
Oh,
shield.
God, I'm out of that one. That's me. I gotta move. Need that clip too.
Stay back, shockwave.
I had to eat that shockwave. Uh-oh. Yo, it's that kinetic barrier she got up, bro. Like that thing is like. I'll eat that. Uh-oh. So I just have to eat one of those, don't I? She warp to? No. Good shot though.
Charging biotics.
What's that? Take barrier's that down.
Oh, taking heavy fire.
I'm telling you, once that barrier's down, she's fucked, bro. What's up, baby girl? How you living? Oh. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Get in the cover.
Drone. I'll finish you myself.
Yeah, get down here, y'all. About to light you up. Oh, that's me.
This will put them down.
Oh.
Got no shield.
Boy, you ain't nothing without that shield. Ew, light her up. She about to hit me, but light her up. Light her ass up. Take that with you, huh? She still alive? I will not. Oh, that's Liara.
Count that one.
Oh, where's she at? Oh, they got her. The shockwaves don't do no damage. They just knock me off cover, and she gets like random shots.
Sakat's personal data pad. This has what we need to find the Shadow Broker.
It was those big biotic charges and like just her random like stray shots that were really doing all the damage.
Anything you ever faced.
Is that why you sold out the council to work for him?
You think I betrayed the council? Like Saren? Go to hell. The broker's given me damn good intel over the years. Intel that saved lives and kept the Citadel safe. So if the broker needs a few people to disappear, I'll pay that price without hesitation.
Tell yourself whatever you like. The council would never accept you working for the Shadow Broker.
The council? You pay them lip service while working for terrorists? You have any idea what Cerberus has done?
I know who they are and what they've done. It doesn't matter.
I think it does. You want to judge me? Look in the mirror. Kidnapping kids for biotic death camps. Hell, your own unit on a coos. And you're with them. Don't you dare judge me. Don't you.
I saved the universe, though. I get a pass. You did not. You did not. We all get passes for saving the universe.
Sony and retrieve the data. Civilian casualties not a concern.
Bazir's dead.
I'm putting the data through to the Normandy's computers. We can be at the Shadow Broker's base in a few hours. He'll know about Vizier before long. If he decides to kill Farron.
We'll get Farron out of there alive, Liara. I promise.
I know. You're here to help. Just like always.
That's not a good thing.
When we first met on Therum, you saved me from the Geth. You fought a Krogan battlemaster while I cowered. Now you're doing it again. And I'm still leaning on you for help.
That's what friends do, Liara.
I can get us there based on Sakat's data. The Normandy's stealth drive will keep them from detecting us. The Shadow Broker's agents are still shooting their way through Ilium. With luck, they won't notice we've left until it's too late.
It's a little cold. They killed innocent people.
You know what I mean.
Do I? When I hit the ground back at the Trade Center, you went after Vizier without a backward look.
A little fall wasn't going to kill you. I had to stay on Vizier. I had to stay rational, make the call, like I did with Sakat.
That's Vizier's fault, not yours.
Sakat had no idea what the stakes were. I put him in harm's way to get the data I needed. I got him killed. And I'd do it again. But from here on out, things will be simple. Get in, get Farron, get out. And kill anyone who tries to stop us.
That's it?
That's it.
Sounds like a plan.
Oh, I was a paragon in that one. Not trying to talk her out of it, you know. Yeah, because y'all got warp. And singularity. And Morph got throw a pull. That's all good. I actually got dominate. I actually wish I had. I might have to retrain my skills to see if I can get dominate. Be really real. I forgot these DLC missions are pretty long. Not bad. They're not bad.
Hagalaz, the oceans boil during the day, then snap freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. We can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide. Picking up signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding. Maintenance drones.
Why are they attacking?
They must think we're debris from the storm.
Hostiles there.
Built up lightning.
Thanks for the tip.
Shepard, try firing at the capacitors.
Oh, that's
That's
unfortunate for like all of those guys.
Got them.
Combat drones.
I don't like the look of it.
Watch out, flashbangs! Enemy biotics on the field.
Shooting rockets at me. Going backwards.
Detected.
Locked shield.
This is not the body of the test lab.
Oh.
Actually, Morph, if you don't mind. You can pull all of them if you don't.
That one is dead. I like force casualties.
Oh, I wish I had my mad eye. Fight for me.
They're under control.
How am I doing with a whole lot of trickery, bro? Whole lot of trickery, bro. SMG is good enough too. Like, I can make it work with just
this
the SMG, especially like because the locust is so. Especially because the locust is so accurate. It's that OP. It's accurate, but the damage isn't like crazy or anything. The damage on the locust is not crazy. It's okay. Maybe they rebalanced it for the legendary edition, but. It's definitely not crazy.
We've been spotted.
Oh, Jesus. What the fuck are you shooting at? Oh. I gotta do it. I had to do that. How am I standing on this? That was a good plan. Yeah, like, so I just think the Locust is really good for ripping out shields. I think that's what it's best at. Anyway. But, yeah, like, I can see with the between the fire rate and AR rounds. I mean, AR rounds or warp ammo. Yeah, like, it'll be, I understand what you're saying is what I'm saying. Yeah, dominate that one too. Oh, what a lucky guy. Yeah, I was looking at that. I just didn't comment. I was like, I thought, did I?
This lightning rod is on a rail. Do you see a switch?
I'm confused. I've hurt myself with confusing. Confusion. There it is. Okay.
Not even a guardrail. I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hall.
At least the view is nice. There. That hatch leads directly to the communication signals. Locked. Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
Sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk.
This should slow them down.
Oh my God, okay. I killed Samara again. I saw that. Hey, what's he doing? Yo, push that. Get him out of here, you know? Get that guy out of here, you know?
on gravel. Rocket drones, front of the ship.
They've seen us.
No. Hey, Miss Ardak Yakshi, push her. I mean, they got me, because I'm definitely low on ammo. Oh, they just gave me a good idea.
More of them. How many guards did the Shadow Broker have?
Hold your positions, no matter the cost.
Oh, they reloaded all my ammo. That was...
Shield your eyes. Watch out. It's me. Watch the Asari.
Neutralize one.
Oh my god. She went for it immediately. I guess it's three where you get the biotic detonations and whatnot.
Headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
That was a nice shot, though, right? No reticle required. Hey, yo. Hold on. I gotta fall back. So what shot us?
Enjoy the ride.
In there. Yeah, but it's fun to see them flying, bro. That's the best part, is when they go flying.
Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
What the hell is the broker trying to do to you?
The equipment is sensitive to tampering. This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to central operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't expire. We have to shut this place down.
Easy or not, we're all getting out of here.
Good. Central operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
Watch the Azure.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We style with those. Oh, Jesus. I thought my game crashed again. Or did it? Oh.
Exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption.
Be smart. Let Farron walk out with us.
You won't be walking out at all.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. I'm surprised the Justicar came to Sony, considering her changed agenda.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld for massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing?
Damn! Hey, yo, you knocked out my... Alright, maybe a bit OP. Peace.
The shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Then we do this the hard way.
Hit him now! Well, I'm dead. So, all right. So, let me tell y'all what happened here, right? And why PlayStation needs to do better with their controllers. The cable fell out of my controller. Send them flying.
All there is to it, cable fell out of my controller. And I couldn't move until I, Shot.
Well, he's vulnerable. If you can get him to bring up that shield again, I've got an idea.
That, yeah, I know. I was thinking the same thing. What you swinging at, buddy? Ow, he nipped me. Bruh, he saw me before I did. Is he charging yet? No. Darn. Oh, you just waking up? Goofy ass. More him sleeping. Dun, 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 dun.
Shadow Broker, this is Operative Morat. We've had a momentary connection failure. Can you confirm status?
Operative Shora requesting update. Are we still online?
Shadow Broker, I've lost our feed. We're online and awaiting instructions.
Okay.
Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans, it's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
It'll be nice to have access to information I can trust.
I'm not sure I'm ready for you to call me that. I'm not sure about any of this, but I had to do it. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you.
I'll check the power systems.
Finally, for 2 years.
I'm sorry. Out of all that, all I saw was blue boobs clipping through each other. I was like, wait.
I spent 2 years mourning you and Farron. And now I've got you both back. Let's see what we've got. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful for you. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open. Thank you, Shepard, for everything.
Don't I get that cool ass assault rifle for that too? I guess not.
This?
That's the old broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
My manual is ready whenever you have a moment.
Oh yeah, I'll be taking all of that. Hey, I gotta pay? Oh yeah, I'm probably going to need... Get that goofy ass assault rifle you was using.
The Turian Council member's mistress has made some unusual purchases lately. She may be expecting to move to a larger mansion.
How are you doing, Leon?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more Damn. Resources than you can imagine.
Here, Damn.
Come on over. He had top level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Solarian Dalatros traded in depth.
I can't put it on Samar.
You're not going to turn into a recluse with creepy information on everyone in the galaxy, are you?
I can understand the temptation. I've got all the secrets of the galaxy at my fingertips. Give me 10 minutes and I could start a war. But I've got a purpose. Helping you stop the Reapers. That will keep me honest. You know, relatively speaking.
What's wrong with that? Why would I not put the Krogan shotgun on Tally? Crash this thing and walk away.
That's just it. In a way, I feel like I belong here. Working on my own, I was always hunting for leads. With the Shadow Broker's resources, it's about organa. I've got everything, Shepard.
But she needed.
This is a dream job.
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the Collectors were Protheans, repurposed to be harbored. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
It was good talking to you.
I think maybe next time you come by, I could come up to the Normandy.
That sounds great.
Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute.
I mean, Shepard just like body slammed Summer. Yeah. I'm surprised he didn't hit her with that Samoa Joe scoop slam, you know? Just scoop, boom.
Yes. It's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although, he did ask if I'd embraced eternity lately.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chakwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
I thought I'd never see these again.
They changed hands more than once. Do you remember Admiral Hackett? He gave them to me so I could return them to you. He sends his best, and hopes you're okay. So, how are you doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
Between you and me, I have no idea how we're gonna do this. I'm doing everything I can, but...
You've done more than most. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon, if not for you.
I saved some of them. Not enough. And the Collectors will keep hitting colonies until I stop them.
So you'll stop them.
And here I thought it'd be difficult.
You'll get the job done. You always do. I just don't know what comes next. So tell me what you want. What are you fighting for? A chance to give Garrus some peace.
I guess I'm fighting for us. All of us.
That's a lot of responsibility.
People are messy, awkward, sometimes selfish or cruel. But they're trying. And I'm gonna make sure they have a chance.
I hope the galaxy proves itself worthy of the effort you're putting into saving it.
Nope.
I should get back to this. But thanks
what?
For inviting me up, Shepard.
See, I don't remember that interaction at all, and I need to go find that.
Come back soon.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. How may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have anything else, Commander? Take care.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, good timing, in fact. Excellent. Made breakthrough. Can share results while next samples grow. Hate waiting for culture analysis. Never fast enough. Usually no result in advance. Just checking work. Have to be careful. Getting off track. Discovery. based on Prothean collector connection, can examine technology, chart Reaper species modification, fall of Protheans. Not yet. More useful as motivation. Effects on Protheans more than indoctrination, body modification. No self-preservation instinct. Old injuries not healed, no reproduction, just cloning. Technology overriding biology, not augmenting. No art, no culture, closer to husks than slaves. Tools for Reapers. Protheans dead, collectors just final insult. Must be destroyed.
Eh.
Thanks for showing me.
Proud to be here, Shepard. Thank you for including me.
Hey, don't be judging me, Black. Damn, there's no relay out here. Yeah, I actually think I'm gonna call it 1-2, take me a break. I might do Firewalker. Real quick, I'm not sure. I'm kind of cooling. I think I will take a break. So yeah. For now, I'll probably be back a little bit. I'll probably be back in a couple of hours or something like that, and we'll play some more Mass Effect and hopefully get this thing done today. But I'm gonna get up with you guys later. Thanks for coming by, hanging out with me. Peace.